Well, I was wondering, how, from Doctor Who, which is a relatively child-friendly program, how is Torchwood really born out of it?
Sorry, very naughty. How was it born? Well, Russell had the idea for many years, and a lot of the storylines that are in Torchwood, he couldn't put into Doctor Who because they're not child-friendly. So he always had this idea, and then obviously meeting the wonderful John Barrowman, and meeting a very disappointing gap because he had this thought, oh, this is what it is. So it derived from Russell having ideas for Doctor Who. I believe this is right, but couldn't actually get away with it. So I thought, well, I'm sitting on at 9 o'clock. So, you know, and it kind of derived from that. I also think that, you know, once you've worked with John Barrowman, you have to work with him again. Just because he is the most fantastic human being on the planet.
But I'm never
going to
because every time I work with him, I end up dying. Honestly.
No, it's true. She does. I'm going to make sure you don't die. I'm going to make sure you're one of those, like, you know, like a real fucked up zombie.